Also in Spartanburg County, the American Legion Post 200 out of Boiling Springs got a group together to hold flags along Highway 9 over Interstate 85. They lined each side of the overpass. Everyone there wanted to acknowledge the historic event and the lives lost that day.